All right, back to the fair for a second. Everyone has their favorite thing to check out at the fair, right? And for a lot of people, it's the crop art, which I just found absolutely fascinating this year. And it turns out it's one of Morgan Wolf's favorite as well.
At Minnesota's summer hallmark hangs works of art. And by tradition, they're very Minnesotan. Politics and popcorn, corn dogs and quinoa. And we can't forget about the lasered-eyed loons.
I'm waiting to see the crop art at the State Fair.
All of these.
I'm very excited.
Presented at the same place.
One of the longest lines at the fair isn't for deep-fried foods, but for dried seeds. This is just one of the areas that the fair really wanted to invest in to try and improve the traffic through this exhibit, which a lot of people say seems to have helped.
Even waiting in line, it wasn't even that long of a wait.
It's so cute.
In years past, most of the art was only on one wall, and now it stretches across three.
Bring your egg. Okay, I get it now.
The redesign update was a part of the $10.2 million the Minnesota State Agricultural Society pumped into projects here.
It's a family tradition that we come and look at it every year.
One, two, check, 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 check.
Another update was some more shade structures along Dan Patch Avenue. But some of the projects were, quote, catch-up work, like repairing and replacing windows in buildings after hitting pause during the pandemic. And while Minnesotans all can enjoy the fair, taxpayer money doesn't go towards these updates. A lot of the repairs and improvements over the years are funded by the Minnesota State Agricultural Society and the State Fair Foundation. Looking ahead to next year, we know that the cows like to raise the roof at the Coliseum, but the roof is actually being raised and rebuilt. Construction is expected to start in April of 2025.
How do they find their seeds? I'm so focused on the wall that I keep forgetting that there are more on the bottom.
From Nas Seed.
Nas Seed.
To SUNY Lee.
Look at the SUNY Lee.
The upgrades like this plant the seed for more memories to blossom in the years to come.
The balloon is very cute. Oh, the lizard scares me.
Morgan Wolf, breaking the news.